No, no, no. No.
No?
No.
You keep coming here.
Keep coming. Yeah, but I've been to Bangalore many times, especially for films. But definitely first time for a South film.
For South. Yeah. So how excited are you?
I think words can't express how excited I am. It's been from the very first day when I was the chosen one to be a part of an S.S. Rajamouli film. It is a dream come true for any actor to be directed by him and represented by him. So yeah, I wouldn't say too much. I have immense gratitude in my heart. And I think I'm one of those people who was screaming and shouting while I was watching the trailer, even though I'm a part of the film, because I was so excited. And just, I was telling Sir, I said, he just knows exactly what to make an audience feel. You go up, you go down, you go side, you go left, you go round, round, you go. It's like a roller coaster of emotions and thrill and excitement. So I'm really looking forward to the release and, you know, to the experience of the audience experiencing it.
And I must say, you look stunning on screen, stunning.
Thank you.
I just have a small request. We have all Kannada fans. They would really want to hear you speak two words of Kannada, if you don't mind, if I can teach you, please.
Yellarigu namaskara.
Ay!
My tutor.
And the best. Thank you so much, Alia. And NTR, sir. Na nim jothe kannadadalle.